The strongest factor for success is self-esteem. Believing you can do it, believing you deserve it, and believing you will get it. She Believes is the theme for the Icon Women's second annual Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch. Today's brunch will feature keynote speaker, attorney, and business consultant Lenise Williams, and honor two empowering and motivating women, Minister Mia Wright and celebrity event planner Chloe Cook. I am Antre'chelle Dorsey, and I will be your host for today's Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch.
Said a hero is no braver than an ordinary man, but he is braver than 5 minutes longer. Do you believe that? 5 extra minutes can shift paradigms and change lives. Do you believe that?
I'm Antre'chelle Dorsey reporting from the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch. Standing next to me is attorney and business consultant, Ms. Lenise Williams.
Hi, how are you?
Welcome to Houston.
Thank you.
Today's theme is called She Believes. With all that you do, what is your belief that you hold in the pit of your stomach that helped you keep going towards all these amazing goals?
I had this belief that I was worth more. I had this belief that I did not have to be bored with my life. I could do the things that I want to do, so I did it.
Just do it. You have two beautiful boys. How do you balance this work and this life?
My iPhone. My iPhone and my Google Calendar. You put it all together and you make it work.
Absolutely. This is Lenise Williams, and I'm Antre'chelle Dorsey reporting from the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch. I'm Antre'chelle, your correspondent for the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch. Now, if you live in Houston and if you're on Instagram, do you know exactly who this beauty is right next to me? She is celebrity event planner, Chloe Cook. Hey, beautiful.
Hi, how are you? Good afternoon.
So tell the truth, you are the Bells and Bowtie honoree today. What was your first reaction when you got the call?
It was very unexpected. I was like, wow, me and Mia Wright. Mia Wright? And so it was very unexpected and kind of overwhelming at the same time.
Well, you have done some phenomenal events, and they're always new and fresh every time. How in the heck do you keep them so fresh and so different?
That's probably the biggest challenge for me. Basically, what I do, I have an amazing team, and so we kind of collaborate together. I think networking is also very important, and that's what I do a lot in my business.
What is the belief that you've held right in the pit of your stomach to keep you reaching towards these higher heights and these new goals?
I talk to God, and whatever He presents to me, I am very impulsive and I act on it. So I believe that stepping out on faith and believing in His word and what He has for you, that's what keeps me going.
This is Chloe Cook, and I'm Antre'chelle Dorsey, reporter from the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch. I'm Antre'chelle Dorsey, reporting for the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch. Here next to me is, of course, celebrity hairstylist and co-founder of the Women of Icon, Ms. Nikitha Ross. Nikitha, you guys have done it again. What is going to make this year's Bells and Bowtie a little different than last year?
Last year was our inaugural year, our first year getting started, getting our feet wet. So this year we decided to add a twist to the event. We decided to honor two phenomenal women in the community. We also increased ticket sales by 25%, and we have a live auction with some amazing gifts and prizes. So I think it's going to be a great experience this year.
Now, today's theme is She Believes. What is that belief that you hold true to yourself and stick with you in the pit of your stomach that keep you going every day?
There are so many women who don't believe. And the victory always starts in the head first. It starts in the mind first. So if you don't think you win in your mind, you're not going to win in reality. So She Believes is just saying, I believe I can do whatever I want to do. The sky's the limit. And so She Believes means so much to me. And that's why that phrase, that saying resonated so well this year. She believes she could, so she did.
Well, girl, give me a high five, because you had spoke that real knowledge. That was that real grown lady knowledge right there.
This is Nikitha Ross, and I'm Antre'chelle Dorsey, reporting from the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch.
I'm Antre'chelle Dorsey, reporting from the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch. Standing next to me is the co-founder of the Women of Icon and beautifully, beautiful, beautiful interior designer and fashion stylist, Miss LaShonda Pierce. How are you, beautiful?
I'm well. Thank you. Thank you. Hello.
The Bells and Bowtie Brunch is here, and it's amazing. How did you guys do it again?
Back by popular demand. That would be the best way to put it. But nothing without God, of course. The people wanted it back again, so.
The theme today is She Believes. What is that belief that you hold true to yourself to keep you going?
I recently got a tattoo, my very first tattoo last year. And it's Psalms 46 and 5. It says, God is within her, she will not fail. And that's what I live by. I look at it every day as a reminder. I'm not going to fail. So I believe that. So that's my belief.
I'm Antre'chelle Dorsey, reporting live from the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch, and this is LaShonda Pierce. I'm Antre'chelle Dorsey, reporting from the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch. Standing next to me is honoree of today's brunch, Miss Minister Mia Wright. Hey, beautiful.
Hey, beautiful. It's good to see you. Thank you for hosting me here today and honoring me. Wow.
Right. Isn't that great? Yep. Tell us more about Mia's Moments.
Thank you. Well, Mia's Moments is the opportunity to have a glimpse into my world and hopefully be inspired by some of the things that I want to share. I often share about things that happen in life, you know, so it may be scriptural, maybe something related to our faith walk. It just may be something fun, something that really has happened that's touched my life and something that can inspire people to live a better life.
What is it that you believe that keeps you going day to day, going towards your goals?
Well, I believe in the promise of God for my life, and that He has a purpose for me, and that the purpose that God gives me will be fulfilled, and that when I'm able to do what God has for me, I can touch other people's lives.
And what is it that just keeps you so grounded?
My relationship with Christ keeps me grounded, but also I think just living life and loving others keeps me grounded. So just being able to experience life in a great way, you know, not just thinking this is it, you know, always looking for something better, always looking to do more, always trying to say, how can I reach and impact the world?
I'm Antre'chelle Dorsey, and this is Mia Wright, and I'm reporting to you live from the Bells and Bowtie Women Empowerment Brunch. Now, Mia, think with me. Imagine it's ladies' night. You're hanging with your girls, and your song comes on. What's your go-to step? What's your go-to dance move when you're out with your friends?
All right, so it's Luther Vandruff right here. I have my little two-step.
Let me see the two-step. Your jam comes on. What's your go-to dance move?
Well, now it's formation, because I like to slay.
Can we get a little formation?
I'm just a side to side first, and then, you know, I kind of like swing it. Then I get a few more drinks, and it's like, hey. I started swinging it wider then.
And move your arms with it a little bit. Got a little bit of something for y'all.
Dancing with the Stars called me a right.
But first, let me take a selfie.